Video.
Go.
All right, here's what we did today with the brand new St. Croix Legend Tournament Bass Pitchin Stick. Got some largies, got some smallmouth. I mean, it was a smorgasbord of lily pads, trees, chunks, no big fish. Look at, just beautiful, chunky, healthy. Go on, back in those pads. You boys love them pads, huh? I know you do. Come here, boy. Just chunks, chunks. No bragging fish, eh? Look at them, how they disappear. But in the trees, pitching to them, a nice smallmouth. Look at that thing, eh? Nice Ontario smallmouth. I can pitch far with that new rod, man. Look at that thing. That's a nice smallie. Ready? Go on. He's like, hey, in the pads. Let me show you what it is, man. Right here. St. Croix. Legend Tournament Bass. Pitching stick. 7'5". Heavy power. Moderate, fast action. And the thing is, when you're fishing these pads, it's not just like casting to a dock and stuff where you feel the tick and you can't miss it. There's a lot of companies that make heavy action, heavy power rods and stuff. But mixing the craftsmanship of those sensitive bites in the pads, because it's never perfect. Never perfect. Might look at the trade shows, you see rods and stuff. Some of those rods are buy one, get nine for free. No thanks. St. Croix, craftsmanship. You never see them on sale. You never see them at bargain basement places. You know why? Because craftsmanship stays for the length of time. You say St. Croix, people know what St. Croix is. And this rod, Legend Tournament Bass, pitching in those pads, down trees, etc., on a scalding hot July day with the rodent today. Four rod, extra wide gap, pegged with 5/16 tungsten in the moon juice. Look at that. It's got that greenish blue, little bit of ghost gray and stuff like that. It's fantastic, man. What a day. It made, at first it just didn't happen. Fish slow, and it was the pads on the outside edge. I fished a lot of real heavy pads. I mean, right in the real thick stuff where you think you should be throwing a frog. Fished it good, put the power poles down, took my time. Squat. Come out to the edge, about 4 feet, close to deeper edges. Those are the aggressive, more fish that want to eat too. But I put the poles down every 10, 15 feet, pitched, worked it, yo-yo, up and down the pads. But when they ate it, it was just a little mushy feeling. Mushy, almost felt like the stems of those little pads and stuff. Craftsmanship of the rod, feels those light bites. Set hook, and it's got the heavy power. So the metal met the meat, made my day. Think about it next time you want to buy a rod for yourself. Treat yourself, pick up the St. Croix. Legend Tournament Bass in the Pitchin Stick, 7'5". Paired up with a low profile Daiwa. Put on your favorite Gamma Edge and get out, get fishing, and fish Ontario, because it's happening right now.